Man, this is a scary situation for John Cena.
This is the third gauntlet match for Cena tonight.
Maybe we'll call it a gauntlet match, but I'm afraid it won't be much of a match.
First, the unified tag team champions, and now a five-time world champion. Cena faces an Orton. Oh, my. Is it moving? Is it moving?
They're lowering!
The cell's lowering!
The hell in a cell!
What on earth is John Cena thinking about? And Orton! Orton's in trouble! Cena on the attack! John Cena! Cena's got the Viper cornered! The Viper trying to squirm and slither away!
Orton trying desperately to scratch and claw his way out of that ring before that Hell in a Cell comes down around him.
John Cena trying to trap Orton in the cell. Orton just battling.
Orton's going to have to somehow get away.
Cena holding on. Orton's trapped. Randy Orton. And Orton, look at the stake. Look at the stake.
No, no.
The Viper. And he can't get out. He's caught. Orton is trapped. And John Cena knows it.
That's 5 tons of steel. Orton knew better than to get himself caught underneath that.
Randy Orton has been outsmarted.
Cena looks rejuvenated. Now that he stares at that, what, 2,700 square feet of chain link. Cena looking at the door now.
Yeah, Cena rejuvenated. He looks, also looks a little bit crazed.
I think Randy's looking at the door as well.
Now, look at
that door will be closed
and locked
this Sunday.
But the problem for Orton now, King, is the only way out tonight is through that open door.
Yeah, and standing between that open door and Randy Orton is John Cena.
Cena ready to pounce. Saying, come on, Randy.
There goes Orton.
Orton makes a dash for it. Cena just said you want it, earn it. And here comes Randy Orton and John Cena. And here we go. Randy Orton sidesteps Cena. They're outside the cell.
Put Orton on his back.
How ironic is it that Orton's begging for mercy? John Cena going for the attitude adjustment. Orton scrambling.
Look at Orton.
Only one way out of it. As Orton tries to scale the cell.
Looks like a Spider-Man. Look at him.
And Cena in pursuit.
Oh, my gosh.
That cell 20 feet above the ground. 5 tons of steel. Cena scaling the cell. Orton, he's up there. Orton's up on top.
Orton's on top, but what is he going to do up there?
Oh, my Lord.
God, look at the height.
Randy, I think Orton realized now he just is a desperate escape from Cena. Look at the predicament he's in.
Cena, after the beating that he took at the hands of Jericho, and the Big Show still somehow able to scale that 20-foot-high steel cell.
What a sight. A smile across the face of Cena.
Just how dangerous is this?
A stalemate on top of the cell.
A sight.
I cannot believe this, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, look at Cena.
Oh, no.
John Cena.
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
Not on top of the cell.
Yes.
The attitude adjustment.
Oh.
Could this be a harbinger of things to come? Cena claims Orton has no idea what he's capable of. He may be right.
In case you forgot or fell off, I'm still knock your shell off. My money stacked back, plus I can't turn the swell off. Franchise to a big business.
Sunday is Randy Orton's last chance to regain the WWE title.
Well, a picture's worth a thousand words. What a sight this is. That demonic structure, Hell in a Cell. it.